much longer. Peter should have been here by now.
Why don't you relax, Gramps?
Grab yourself a shoe.
Oh, pups.
Do you have any idea where that's been?
Oh, yeah. That's why I love it. You want some?
I'm not into leather.
Now, where's she going?
Huh? Okay, you guys, I'll be back in a couple of days.
A car ride! We're going on a car ride! Let's go! All right!
No, sorry, boy. Not this time. You stay here and be good. Okay? Bye-bye. Frank will be by to pick you later.
Something's happening.
What? What do you think it is?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
That's peculiar.
We're locked in. I hate being locked in. This is just like it was back at the pound.
Chance, calm down.
You don't get it, do you? The pound is where humans lock you up when they don't want you anymore.
Not want me? Impossible.
Don't listen to him. He's just making it up to scare you.
Oh, yeah? Well, you two pampered pets haven't been on the streets like I have. I've been to the pound, remember? Don't tell me there's no pound. I know about the pound.
Something doesn't smell right. They've been gone way too long. Much longer than they should have been. Something's really wrong.
Wake up and smell the kibble. They dumped us.
No, it isn't true.
They love you and they dump you.
Not Peter.
You could be right, Shadow. It's been too much time, way too much time.
Something is keeping Peter from coming to me, so I'm going to go to him.
You guys kill me. She locked the gate, remember?
I don't care about gates. I'm going home.
What?
What did you say?
No way.
Shadow, wait. It's too far. You don't know the way. What if they come back here looking for us?
It's time to go, Sassy. I'm going home.
Oh, it's crazy. Who'll feed you?
You won't make it out there on the road. That's where they catch you and take you to the pound.
I'm staying right here.
Huh? Oh, Bertzilla returns. Hey, guys, wait up, wait up. I'm coming. Oh, don't let him eat me. Don't let him eat me. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, oh, ah.
Look
out! Chicken bugs coming through!
Pardon me.
Home is just over that mountain. We'll be there before dark.
How do you figure? It took us ages to get this far.
That was a long way. We'll take the shortcut straight up and over.
Hey! Wait up! Hey, guys, wait up! Here I am.
I thought you were gonna stay, Pop.
Yeah, well, I thought I better come along in case you two needed protection.
My hero. Guess I'm gonna have to stare at your butt the whole way.
I'll race you to the trees.
And so began the most perilous journey of our lives.
Hello, my friends. Welcome to a new video. I've got a treat for you today. Remember in one of my previous videos, I told you about my character, Solarok, you know, the border collie? You know he likes having a laugh with the others and playing playful jokes. Which one would be your favourite? So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you the three playful jokes Solarok and the others have played. And out of all three of them, which one would be your favourite? Would it be the one where he lures Bruno onto this pretend tractor which scoops him up so he can get a good clear view of the small waterfall going down into the pool, and he's then tipped into the pool at the last minute? Or would it be the one where Bruno, Novi and Fremont go to the nearby sport shop and Bruno hops into a trolley and Novi and Fremont cover him over with Nerf balls so when Solarok helps unload them at the till, he finds Bruno hiding underneath them? Or would it be the time at the garden centre where Ash, Droid and the other girls are looking for plants, and the boys have a really good idea for a trick where they hide Bruno in the middle of this sandbox and arrange the plants around him so he's camouflaged. And when Asteroid picks up the last plant, she finds Bruno hiding amongst them all. So, as I said, I'm going to let you choose which of those three pranks from Solar Rock and the boys would be your favourites. Let me know in the comments down below. I'll be happy to hear. Goodbye, my friends. I'm looking forward to hearing which prank is your favourite. But they are playful ones, though. No serious harm done. Solar Rock, as I said, is a very playful prankster. He means absolutely no harm. He's only playing. And so are all the others. Goodbye.
Hello everyone, this is Buddy's number one fan, and I'm going to be updating my Buddy's collection, and it's been quite a while since I've done that. And as you can see, I've got a few more things. It looks pretty big. Alright, let's get to work. This is my Air Buddy's plush toy Rosebud, with her bow, see? And this is my Air Buddy's plush B-Dawg, with his bling. My plush Mudbud, he's got a bandana, and Buddha, he's got a necklace, see? And this is Butterball, with his football jersey, and this is his name at the back, there we go. This is Shasta from Snow Buddies, see, he looks a lot like, the real one. There's his blue eyes. And this is Spudnik from Space Buddies. He's got his space suit on. These are the Super Buddies Rings of Inspiron. Well, like the fan-made ones. And Inspiron. This is the book Muddy Paws, which is a lot like Mudbud, so I decided to put it in the collection. This is my Treasure Buddy's birthday balloon that I got on my birthday, obviously, which is really lucky. And these are the Spooky Buddies glow-in-the-dark cards. You gotta look on the back and you see their profiles. What they like and what they dislike, which is really cool. And of course, they used to glow-in-the-dark, but they don't anymore. This is from 101 Dalmatians. I don't know why I put it in the collection, probably because of the Rosebud bow. This is a folder. It says, I love the buddies. It's not copying Esme Reed at all. Inside I've got a lot of pictures of the buddies, which I made when I first started liking them. And this is the Trish Buddies, the Collar of Cleo Catcher or Patcher, I'm not sure. I get their names mixed up. Anyway, yeah, I made it. This is a purse. This is Rosebud. I made this. It's got my money inside. This is a Christmas card I got from a friend. It looks like Mudbud, so I put it in. This is another Christmas card I got from Girl Scouts. Have a blissful Christmas, and I made it into Butterball. This is Puppy Paws's, necklace I made. And I made this. Butterball says season's eatings. It's like a bowl you have candy in or something. And this I got from my stocking. So that I think it's a golden retriever. I can make it into Butterball. It's got the bell. Like Butterball does on the front of Santa Buddies. And this was just a booklet that was inside Santa Buddies. It's just got like a bunch of different movies in there. It's got Air Bud on the back. And these are my Santa Buddies plush toys. Mud Bud with the mud on his hat. His bandana. Buddha with his necklace and his hat. And Eddie with the bell. B-Dog, who doesn't have a bling, but he has a hat. Rosebud with the pink hat and the bow. Oh, and Butterball. See, with the marks on his face and hat. There we go. And these are some Air Bud badges I got. This is the golden receiver. And this is Word Pup. Let's see, the buddies. And this is a basketball, like B-Dog's basketball. And these are the figurines. B-Dog with his Ring of Inspire on. Butterball with his Ring of Inspire on. See, he's got the marks. Oop. Buddha. Mudbud with the mud. And Rosebud with the little bow. And now, and oh yeah, this is a clay Rosebud I made. Some buddies. This is an idea I thought of, Ninja Buddies. If the Disney wanted to ever make a new Buddies movie, I thought Ninja Buddies was a good idea. And they thought of their own superpowers. And actually, when I sent them the idea, they gave me it's a letter, an official Walt Disney letter. They said that they couldn't accept what I sent to them, but they were really grateful that there was still a fan of the Buddies out there. Anyway, here are some stickers, some Buddy stickers. They're actually easy to get. You know, most of these things, they don't sell anymore, but with the stickers, you can still get them. Yeah, I love the stickers. Ooh. I really like the stickers. They're growing up by now. Okay, here are the stickers. And this is a Space Buddies CD. It basically has dog songs on it, like, I love my dog. This is a Santa Buddies CD with songs and music from the movie. This is really rare, so I was real excited to get it. And this is something really extremely rare. Let's get out the case. Is an Air Buddies, like a slip cover? Is that what you call it? See the buddies move like this? Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, it's really special. So, I'm gonna keep it extra safe over here, and I'm gonna put it back in the case later. I'll put everything away after I documented it. Alright. This is a golden retriever toy, Tilly. I decided that if Mudbud, like when the buddies grow up, if Mudbud ever had a puppy, then they could call it Tilly. And I thought that maybe if he ever got married, then he could marry a girl named Marcia, you know, because it sounds like mud and stuff. This is what started the buddies, like my love for the buddies. the DVD case. When I was first given it, and I watched all the buddies things, or buddies, nobody's big buddies, I really loved it. And, you know, that's how it all started. Here's some Air Buddies special edition with a basketball. I don't really know what all the Air Buds are called, but anyway, it says exclusive all new documentary. With special edition, you get to get the Buddies version, which means the Buddies commentary, which was really fun. And this is Buddy Sports Channel, where they like tell us about their father and Golden Receiver. And I put all the other Air Buds in the Buddies DVD case. See? They also have the commentary on them from the Buddies. Now let's move over here. This is another balloon, just in case that one exploded for my birthday. Treasure Buddies balloon. This is actually an official picture from the real Air Bud, which is really cool and really rare. And these, of course, are the DVDs. Air Buddies, Snow Buddies, Space Buddies, Santa Buddies, the Santa Paws, Treasure Buddies, Super Buddies. And speaking of Super Buddies, here are my Super Buddies plush toys. Butterball. He has super strength. B-Dawg, super stretchy. Buddha, super mind control. Mudbud is super invisibility. And Rosebud has super speed. Alright. These are the books, like nursery books. I really love them. Butterball's First Fair. Halloween Visitor has stickers. Meet the Buddies. That's my favorite. Puppy Love, I have stickers in there. Santa Buddies, the novel. Spooky Buddies, the novel. And Super Buddies, the novel. Oh, and this is Queenie. I made Queenie up. She's like B-Dawg's love interest or whatever, but apparently B-Dawg loves the water alpha.
Don't tell her I said that.
And this is a case. It says Buddies on it. Inside are the Buddies costumes, like their Super Buddies costumes, their Spooky Buddies costumes, everything. I'll show you the costumes in another video when I make more of the Buddies plush series. This is Butterball's football, B-Dawg's basketball, and Rosebud's soccer ball. Oh, and this. Plastic Rosebud I made, because I like making them. Well, anyway, it looks like this was the full collection. Yeah, this is everything. Wow, never thought I'd get to the bottom of it. Thank you guys for watching this. This was Buddy's number one fan out. See ya. Bye.